Because who would ever mute themselves?
I would never mute myself. All right, I'm pressing play. If there was a beginning, I wanted you guys to be in on the beginning. I've never pressed play before. I never pressed play before. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. No, we don't want to press G or Z or anything. I plussed play. What's the matter, Nisa Nisa? My good girl. Okie dokie. Oh, there's two North Americas. In English.
Satel Sean.
Satel Sean.
Okay.
I have selected a server. Create a character. Oh, which do I want?
You don't want the red one.
I don't want the red one. Okay.
I'm going by what you said earlier.
All right. Yeah, I don't want the Empire.
Hey, Knight.
Gray Knight! How you doing, hun? How's it going? Okay, the Galactic Republic is a vast democracy. A rigid militaristic society. Okay. And I want to be a Jedi. I want to be a Jedi. Sith are the best. Hey, Zilla. Mima, you may want a lower volume in case VOD goes mute. Some music can be very heavy copyright. Oh, I'm not putting this on the YouTubes. Is the music too loud for you guys, though? It looks kind of loud. Hold on. Abilities? I don't think I can from here. Okay. I can lower the music, but that lowers all the alerts and everything too. Okay. I want to be a Jedi shadow?
Please. Do whatever you want to do. I've got a shadow. Who's
going to be a guardian or a sentinel? Oh, crap on a cracker. I forgot which one I was going to be.
You had told me consular. That's all you had told me.
Well, where's the consular?
That's the consular. Look above that. That's a knight. That's a consular. That's a smuggler. That's a trooper.
Okay, I wanted to be the shadow. All right. Looks like Mima don't want her to sit her pants. Okay. Next. Select species. Oh, I can only be the ones that are lit up?
Yeah.
Either human. What is this guy? Cyborg? Or Zabrak? Oh, man. Cyborg. And also with you, Gray. Mwah. Sephiroth! How you doing? And also with you. I'm making my first character. I didn't. This is my first time. Okay. I don't want to be a cyborg. I like these guys with the horns on their head. When do I get to, like, pick what they look like?
After this.
Okay.
You have to get the race first.
All right, I want to be a girl.
The Force will guide me.
Body type. Whoa! Okay, she's got some shoulders on her. She needs a cookie. I don't want to be too skinny. That's not too bad.
The Force will guide me.
I thought it was Revenge of the Fifth. Yeah! Tomorrow is Taco Tuesday and Cinco de Mayo. We gotta have tacos, Papa Bill. I'm on Slattern's wife. I don't. It begins with an S, and it's two words. Yeah, that's the one. Okay, I need a head.
The Force will guide me.
Oh, that's just like the shape of my head. All right, we'll go with that. Complexion. A little bit of a tan.
The Force will guide me.
Eye color. I would like eyes. Oh. Some orangey eyes.
Myself and my order.
Oh, yeah. That'll scare him away. And tattoos. Why does my face have to look like a puzzle? Why do I have to have a puzzle face? Oh man, I can't pick one that I like. I don't want to look like I got a mustache. Hey, Rogue! I'm giving it a shot, Rogue. Because you're the same race as Darth Maul. Oh. Well, he was cool. All right, I think that's the least obtrusive.
On the word of myself and my order.
All right, we're going to go with gray hair.
The best way to win is by not fighting.
And skin color. Do I get to pick my horns? Or do we all have the same kind of horns?
Catch me if you can.
Darth Milner! Thank you for that follow.
See where it says head?
Head.
Go through the different sliders and get what you want.
That just changes my face. See, that just changes my face.
I can't see all the things. Horns, look down a few more. It says horns. Quit griping and just go through all the sliders.
That is all the sliders.
You want to know how to adjust your horns, right?
Yeah.
Why not use the slider that says horns and hair?
Oh, horns and hair!
That's why I said
I didn't see it.
For all the sliders, the tattoos, and the horns and hair. Jeez.
Oh, not a nasty leg. How are you doing? Is this the wolf that ate me, Ma? Oh, so let's do horns. Oh, we can get jewelry. Now, why don't... Now...
Is by not fighting.
I look like a guy.
Well, that's another part of the body you have to adjust.
No, that's hair color! Crap on a cracker. Now I lost my hair color.
The best way to win is by not fighting.
Oh, I got horn rings. Oh, look at my pigtail. I got kind of, I kind of like that one. Oh, I lost my pigtails.
In the word of myself and my order.
I'm gonna go with this one. I got a little crown of horns.
The force will guide me.
That's kind of like a tiara, right? All right, what is my name? Meemaw? Meemaw? Meemaw. There we go. Meemaw the Sithy Granny. A long time ago, in a galaxy. Is it gonna do it? Yeah, I did it! Sure, if a tiara was bedazzled into your forehead. Oh, the Jedi Consular. Evil threatens to consume the galaxy. The Sith Empire relentless assault destroyed the Jedi Temple. Oh, sure. And drove the Republic's defenders into exile during the last war. A fragile peace has been negotiated. And the Jedi have returned to their long-abandoned homeworld of Tython to regroup and investigate their ancient origins. Now, a wise young Padawan travels to Tython's mountain ruins on a perilous quest to complete the Jedi trials and master the mysteries of the Force. I don't know where it is in the timeline. Here we go. Oh, maybe it'll let me adjust the music now.
Yeah, once you actually get to your parent.
Kira says I can't even come see you, Meemaw. I'd have to kill everyone on the planet. I've done terrible things. Oh, during the Old Republic. Okay. Mitro, how you doing, hon? Oh, press spacebar to continue. Ah, everyone lift your boulders! That's why it's called Star Wars The Old Republic! Hey, we can't be reading! Oh, look! I just got off the boat! I have arrived! Use the Force as an over-the-shoulder boulder holder! I just got shuttled off.
I heard your shuttle arriving. I am Master Seo Bakarn of the Jedi Council. Welcome to Tython. This
nice
is the ancestral home of our order, where the Jedi first came to be, and where our most promising Padawans complete their training.
I'm excited to be here!
A chance to see where the first Jedi walked, train where they trained. It's quite an honor.
So eat what they eat!
You and your new master should get along nicely.
Jedi cooking school.
Tell me that even in childhood, you had a remarkable connection to the Force. We haven't seen such power in decades.
They could do a taffy pull with their minds.
I was hoping your new master would be here. Yuan left her dig site and is returning to Tython specifically to train you.
Wait, it's battle time. There we go. All right. We got this. Bread and more bread? Spider down! We have a spider down! Oh, okay. Who's getting the gold? Bam! Aether is the wiener! Hey, Fire Moose! Okay, are you ready? Boss battle, baby! Alright, I shall take my flying rogue to the boss battle. He's probably going to go down really easily. So I'm thinking I'm going to take out that guy. Okay. That is the plan. That's what I said, Fire Moose. The wiener. Okay, come back. Come back. All right, can I crap on a cracker? Interface preferences. Enable sound. Music volume. Down a smidge. Reply. Okie dokie. Bill! And also with you, hun! Oh, how do I get back in? Talking to the dude. Where's the dude? Where's the dude I was talking to? I didn't get to finish.
Well, now you need to speak to Master Solvar.
Okay. All right, I clicked him. Group invite.
Right click. Your other right.
Ah, okay. Oh, I think it's starting over. Okay. I was clicking with my other right. Should have been an assassin, so you literally have ball. A friend of yours recently gave birth and named him Obi or Obel? Okay. Hey, my eyes are up here.
Ah, Padawan. I heard your shuttle arriving. I am Master Seo Bakarn of the Jedi Council.
Deja vu.
Welcome to Tython. This is the ancestral home of our order, where the Jedi first came to be, and where our most promising Padawans complete their training.
I'm excited to be here.
To see where the first Jedi walked. Train where they trained. It's quite an honor.
Obi Skylar Hamilton.
You and your new master should get along.
That's awesome.
Your instructors tell me that even in childhood you had a remarkable connection to the Force. We haven't seen such power in decades.
Oh, I did. I could lift
I
up my bottle.
Hoping your new master would be here. Yuan left her dig site and is returning to Tython specifically to train you.
A dig site?
Is Master Yuan an archaeologist?
In a way. As you become her Padawan, never forget your initial training, nor the Jedi Code. There is no emotion, there is peace. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. There is no passion, there is serenity. There is no chaos, there is harmony. There is no death, there is the Force.
Hi, Zalen.
This
Hi, Intrepidity.
Is... Yuan, I was beginning to worry.
So you've arrived safely, my Padawan. I'm sorry I can't greet you properly, but we already have a crisis on our hands.
What are you watching? I don't know. What are you watching? I'm making my first character. Wake up, Emerald! I stand ready. Alright, I stand ready!
At your service, Master.
Tython is a treasure trove of ancient Jedi relics. Recently, our research
has
uncovered several teaching holograms, but they've not been fully studied. These holograms may be records of the founders of the Jedi Order. They're absolutely irreplaceable. But a large group...
She actually looks more like me!
...through that region. Those priceless holograms are in danger.
Flesh Raiders? That doesn't sound good.
Flesh Raiders. Flesh Raiders before.
The Flesh Raiders are Tython's natives. Savage cannibals who destroy everything in their path.
Including the hologram's projectors. Combat teams are pushing the Flesh Raiders back.
They sound like partiers.
The holograms is the first task of your training.
No, Yuan. You can't risk a Padawan against Flesh Raiders, even for such important artifacts.
Hi, I lurk
at... A Padawan who was stronger in the Force at 4 years old than I was at 15? Gifted students need greater challenges.
Okay. All right, I understand.
So I must recover these holograms and watch for Flesh Raiders. Where should I begin?
Easy peasy!
Be vigilant. That region
Night
has
Gray.
Dangers of its own. If you
Sweet dreams,
any difficulties,
hon.
Contact me on this holo When you have the holograms, meet me at the Jedi Temple. We have much to discuss.
Oh, much to discuss. All right. Oh, I've got powers. Okay, going out this way. Is that you, Papa Bill?
That would be.
Oh, look at you! So, what do my things do? Do I get some practice on anything? Hey, is that like your buddy?
It's my buddy.
Alright, shift does not seem to make me go faster. Is shift run? Oh, so I can't run faster. Did you just go somewhere?
Yes.
Where did you go?
You only got one place to go from here.
FPS!
Driver!
Coming in with that sub! Oh, 5 months! Thank you so much, hon! Put some love in that chat! Thank you so much! It's a super streak! Super streak! Get super streaky! We haven't sang that in a while. Okay, do I talk to this guy?
Mechanized travel is for official business only.
Alright,
Go to the first one.
Be safe out there.
It's not lit up.
Oh. It was the only one I could go to for free! Uh-huh. All right. Oh, wait. I have to collect my... Where's my mail?
Mail is this way.
I'm coming. I want to get my little droid.
Who's following me?
Catch me if you can. She's Mimo, the Sithy granny. Patrick, thank you for the follow on.
Yeah.
Welcome to Star Wars. Wanna join God's timed? I'm brand spanking new one. I'm just learning. Oh, here's my droid. And have fun. Preview. Oh, control. Look how cute! Okay, how do I get him? Take the attached credits. No. Binds on pickup. Did I pick him up? What did I do? Okay. Right click to add your droid to your collection of pets.
Why are you not reading your other mail?
Oh, do I have to read all the mail?
See if they're giving you anything else.
Welcome to Star Wars.
I don't take those yet. They're pilot suits.
Unlocks a title for this character. The Illustrious!
Ooh.
Alright, I'm gonna wait on that too. Okay, I'm not illustrious yet. P4 Bill. Papa Bill. Dragon, it is free to play. Oh, is that my guy? Oh, that's my guy! Love Shine coming in with that raid! Too. May the force be with you. Oh, how was your stream? Was it awesome sauce? Your hair is adorable! Oh, if you have not already, click on that link that magically appeared in chat. Give Love Shine a follow. Check them out next time they're on. This is my first time playing.
Catch me if you can.
Buddy Thea, thank you for that follow, hon. Oh my goodness, all the follows.
Catch me if you can.
I give you all kisses. Mwah. Thank you for those follows. Yeah, we're just starting. I made my first character.
Catch me if you can.
We've never played before. We're brand new. And I got a droid. I'm very happy. I'm done. I got a droid. Okay. Oh. Are we ready? So if you're brand new here, I'm Mima the Geeky Granny.
Catch me if you can.
Oh, and we play a variety of games. Lately, we've been playing Elder Scrolls Online, Creativerse, and then anything that pops to mind. It's also the 50th anniversary of the Kent State Massacre. Rogue!
Hey, Rogue.
That's not cheery news! Alright, where am I going, Papa Bill?
You got the quest, not me.
Recover the Northeast hologram.
You got a mini map behind your chair.
Ah. You picked a healer, didn't you? I don't know. I have no idea!
I went shadow.
You paid your water bill today? That is mediocre news. Alright, so I'm supposed to go to the glowy things? Can I just run on out there? Hop the fence? Oh, those are the bad guys.
Yeah, red name bad.
Red name's bad.
Blue name better.
Okay. All right. I press number one. What does that do? Do something! Do something! I didn't do anything. Was that me? Or did you kill him?
It was all you, baby.
I don't think I... Alright, let's try that again.
And you can put the cursor over and right click to attack as well.
Okay. I wonder...
See how it turns to... Crosshairs.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. When it's over them, you can right-click and attack.
Okay, I gotta read what my things do. Throws debris at the target. So I just throw trash at them? Double strike. Saber strike. And what's this? Force Valor. Increases the target's mastery by 5%. Okay. And what is this? Meditation. Allows you to pause and meditate. Alright, let's go over to these guys. Your first skill is to throw rocks. Apparently! Okay. I throw dirt at you! That's all it took! I killed him. Do I get to loot him? Or no? You're remembering your buffs. Already better than me? What is that? Did you just spray me with pheromones?
My partner did.
Alright, let's go over here. Come on! Oh! I just throw one rock at him! That's all it takes! A harsh climate support suit. I thought it said something else.
Oh, by the way, here. I gotta see if I can figure out how to create with you. Oh, never mind. Free to play players can't trade.
We can't trade.
I can mail it to you, so I'll mail it to you. Their pants, level 1.
Oh, should I be putting on clothes?
You may not have any yet. I don't know.
I got a ration pack. But if these guys drop clothes, I can wear them? What's this?
A dead body that's not me.
Oh. Oh, they repopped. Ha! So you can't loot all of them.
No, they have to have either a blue or a green or a purple or orange pink in life.
Oh! Swing! Do something! I have no idea what I'm doing! Tribal beads. Did you just throw a snowball at him? Yes, you should be putting on clothes. Always. Alright, I still don't have any thing. Okay, recover the Northwest hologram. Oh, was that thing that appeared over here?
No, that was my hologram. You should have something on your map or your mini-map.
Northeast. That would be this way.
It's on my map, so I know it's on yours. It's this way.
Where are you? I want to sprint! S character server. Is that something I can type? S character server? Alright, that didn't do anything, Zephra! That didn't do anything. Aha! Is this the thing? Oh, I meant it to replace a word in my previous. Oh.
Silence. Finally, someone comes. I am Garen Jard. Millennia ago, I stood as a founder of the Jedi Order.
He looks like Robin Hood. With mutton chops. I was sent to save you!
There are flesh raiders in the area. Your holoprojector's at risk. I'm here to save it.
To protect without fighting. A trait I wanted at the core of our beliefs.
What?
The collective peace has always remained one of our goals. Activation protocol complete. Go well.
Alrighty, check. Amish Jedi! there's one that way.
Well, you can follow the path around, but it's hit
him. Oh, okay. So we just stay on the path. See, you can run faster than me, I think. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, your guy fights with you. I got a pinched magazine.
Yes, it's probably vendor friendly.
Sadly, Meemaw, the Amish Jedi, is not good at cartography. All right, we may have to kill these guys if they get too close. Should I be killing them? So I think I gotta get close before she does something. There we go. What are they eating? Another magazine and a med pack. Somebody's gotta have clothes!
Well, also look for brown chest.
Yeah, that's Papa Bill right there. Serena. I'm so slow. Meemaw, the Amish granny, and her handcrafted wooden saber. We are naked and afraid.
Activation protocol begins. Ah, another has come to listen. When the Jedi Order was founded, I, Kella Bryn, said we should devote ourselves to justice. True justice cannot be driven by emotion. We Jedi can set our passions aside and seek the truth without fear or favor.
Put our passions aside! Oh, don't worry, Sephiroth. We'll only be on like another half hour longer. I must take you to safety.
The projector for this hologram is in danger. I'm here to recover it.
Then do what is needed. That too is part of justice. Activation protocol complete.
Niece is looking at me. Am I going back the other direction? Okay. Can I pick flowers or anything?
No. You gotta get past the new area before you
kill him. Okay, now let me figure out how to kill him. Don't kill him.
I'm behind you.
Ah. Okay. I think I gotta get closer. Am I gonna just... They don't stay alive long enough for me to figure out what I'm doing. Is this the third one?
Activation protocol begins. A new Jedi comes to learn. Excellent. Excellent.
Excellent. Excellent.
I am Kerr Sendon, keeper of the histories, a founder and chronicler of the Jedi Order. I saw us becoming guardians of knowledge and secrets. We
Check
Jedi would safeguard the wisdom of the galaxy.
Don't swallow wrong. Don't mind me. Just joking. Oh, I gotta save you.
I've come to retrieve the projector for your hologram. It's in danger of being destroyed by flesh raiders.
Saving what could be lost forever. My thanks. Activation protocol complete.
Too much scotch! Okay. Okay.
But that means you're on your own.
Out of range. Okay, so if I just get close to him. It feels like she just hits things on her own. Yeah, she just swings on her own. Hey, hey! Thank you for that heal. Are we on the right path? Does my droid help at all, or he just follows me around?
Say what?
Does the droid help at all?
Battle's ready to start.
The battle is ready. Bam! Oh. We got it! We got it! You are going down! Check out Jade! Jade's a brain! You're a brain in a jar! I love it! I didn't know you could be a brain in a jar. Warrior Monk Scroll! Venicus is the winner! Okay, we'll do one more. Congratulations! We unlocked the head skin! Yeah, baby! We get some head! We get our head! Oh, we did it! Your stream captain team will contact you with the next steps. We're gonna get ahead! Yay! Sweet! I gotta pick what we want for our head. Giggity! I'm gonna... We only have so many pixels. Yeah, we'll have to get a cat head somehow. I don't think we can do that one. That might have too much detail. I can't see! There we go. A wild manta cat. Oh! Oh, that wasn't so tough! I thought it was gonna be tougher.
You realize this is a newbie area.
Yeah.
What's this? Is there loot hidden around anywhere?
There's some... Not here. This is for another quest that we did here.
Oh. Come on, bring it, kitty! Bring it! Oh, I got some slimy meat. What do I have? Slimy meat! That doesn't sound good at all. And light brown feces? Ew! You found us. Oh, is this you? Can we invite you in the group?
How do you invite?
I don't know. How did you invite me? I'm gonna hit him in the tushy. That's what it said! Light brown feces!
I think it said fleece.
Oh, fleece! Hold on.
Totally different word.
Oh, fleece! Fleece! I don't have my glasses on! Okay, last one. That's a huge difference! Well, maybe.
Wrap yourself up in some nice warm feces. Or wrap yourself up in some nice warm feces. Big difference.
Both will keep you warm.
Yes, the one cools off.
Master Yuan, I've encountered a problem. One of the holo projectors has been stolen.
Stolen?
Dagnabbit!
But the Flesh Raiders don't steal, they destroy. I'll look into this. If you have the other holograms, come and meet me at the Jedi Temple. I'm sending you directions now. And please, Padawan, be careful.
Alright, we gotta report back in. I haven't even leveled up yet. Guessing we take the this thing back in?
What's your quest say?
Report to Master Yon Par.
Where?
Oh, the Jedi Temple. That's someplace different.
Yes.
I was gonna go back to the other room.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Click to travel. So,
the next one is the Jedi Temple. Not going to there, you're going to the next one.
That one says Jedi Temple.
Is that where you need to go?
Being sent
yes.
out there.
Then why are you looking at the other one?
I got a bike this time. Kiss my horny forehead. Go right by him. All right. Hey, lady. place is hopping. I didn't realize how many people were on the servers. I guess we go up here. What was that? New codex entry, Jedi Temple. Wow. That's not our guy. Where's our lady?
Looking your map.
She's down the hallway? Oh, okay. Yep, I found her. She's in the green room!
There isn't.
Ah!
It's out of my hands, Kaizen. I haven't. Padawan, come in. This is Kaizen Fess, an old friend. He's here on a hunting expedition. A sacred Trandoshan tradition.
It's a freaky giant lizard! A pleasure.
It's an honor to meet you.
Dornor Basruk, the Endekrusk, Zankalis, Mordav Rapsak.
Some people, even some Jedi, disapprove of my friendship with Kaizen. I wanted you to meet before rumors prejudiced you. First, thank you for saving the holograms. The Jedi have lost enough lately without losing our history, too.
Okay. About the missing
hologram. One of the holoprojectors was taken before I could reach it.
I recall, and not just one at random, it seems. That hologram is of the infamous Master Rajivari.
Jacob, have you got him?
Rajivari was another of the Jedi founders. He turned to the dark side. He betrayed
Don't
the
they always?
Order he helped to create.
You can, Iron Falcon! And in 1,000 years, Yoda just yeets the whole history into the fire. Okay, he turned to the dark side. Oh, he betrayed the order?
What exactly
Ow.
Did Rajivari do?
Details of his life are maddeningly sparse. Rajivari was immensely powerful. That stolen hologram could hold his darkest secrets. The thief is likely from Kalikori Village. Local Twi'lek pilgrims here illegally. Many of them are poor or hungry.
Mm-hmm. All right, pilgrims. Do we have to save the pilgrims? You call them pilgrims.
Why are these Twi'leks here?
Religious persecution drove them from their home world. They found sanctuary here. But without the Republic's permission. I'd like you to go to Kalikori Village, discover who took the holoprojector, and retrieve it. But tread lightly. The Twi'leks are here in defiance of Republic law. We're forbidden to fully defend them, even when the Flesh Raiders attack. Relations are strained.
So... I could be diplomatic!
Once the villagers understand the situation, I'm sure we can reach an accord.
When you reach Kalikori Village, find Bashen, captain of the village guard.
Okay.
He knows everyone. He may have seen the hologram.
We gotta go to Kaliko Village.
Meeting these pilgrims will be a good lesson for you, Padawan. Go carefully.
To Kaliko Village! Ha ha! We leveled up, baby! Add group members as friends. Okay. There we go. Except, did I get a new thing? Do we have clothes yet? We got slimy meat. Oh, I got a new staff! Requires electro staff. Can I use it? Where do I put it?
Hit your C button.
Haha! There we go. Alright, yeah, it equipped it. Alright, I've got sandals and a tunic. I've got med packs and fluffy feces. We're good! Alrighty! We have to go... I already forgot. What's the name of the place?
To the village.
To the village. See, how are you going faster than me?
When you get bigger, you'll run faster too.
I'm so slow. Did you go upstairs?
Yes, and I'm going outside. Because I don't think they have a village in the building.
You went upstairs and outside?
Upstairs from where you were, not upstairs from where you went upstairs to.
Oh, well, I think this goes outside.
No, it doesn't. You're upstairs.
Oh. Oh! That hurt. There's fall damage!
Yes, I know.
Just checking! Hey, Ninja! How you doing? May the force be with you. You play this a lot? This is my first time. And I've aced it! Everybody's blue. I'm coming. Okay, we have to go to Bashin. And bash in their heads.
Catch me if you can.
Thank you for the follow on. I'm
We're
ready.
We're supposed to be following you.
Oh!
You're the one with the quest.
Oh, and how my cat? It's a face rink, hun. You can get it on Steam. Very fun. Cheap, cheap. We're gonna have to go into the wild. It's that way. This game is that old? I didn't realize this game was that old. I'm going this way.
Just follow the path. It's there for a reason.
I like to take shortcuts. Considering we're on major patch version 6, it's been a while! We discovered Babylon 5. Oh no, this is Calico Village. Alright, now we just gotta say hand over the hologram. I'm sure they'll completely understand. Is this the place? Yeah!
Break out another cask, or three. The festival only comes once a year. Our stores can take it.
Just as well.
He sounds Australian.
We have an uninvited guest.
I see. Festival of Awakening, Jedi. You're not welcome here.
Hey! A party? I'm your gal!
What's the Festival of Awakening? Sounds like fun.
It is. And Jedi aren't invited.
What do you want?
Well, I don't want to say thief, because that sounds kind of, you know, a little aggressive. I need your help. Yeah.
Someone took a Jedi relic from the Gnarls, a holo projector. I was hoping you might have seen it.
A holo projector?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Naylan found one. Naylan Rollick. Maybe you've heard of him?
I'm brand new here.
Sorry, I've only just arrived on this world.
Naylan Rollick. Our dueling champion for 9 years straight. He once rescued an entire scouting party from Flesh Raiders single-handed. He planned our defenses. Protects us when we go foraging. Without him, we wouldn't even be having the festival. And no, I am not telling you where he is. Naylan earns his peace and quiet.
But he could be in danger from us.
That hologram's data isn't safe. Naylan should be warned. Or do you want to risk something happening to him?
What was that?
Take care
of himself. Did I use the Force?
Against Flesh Raiders, sure. But some of that Jedi tech is weird.
Okay, fine. Naylan went into the Flesh Raiders' territory. He's probably still there. He's been gone a while.
Okay. Thank
then
you.
Then I should look for him. Enjoy your festival.
I think Naylan's got a camp out there. If you see him, tell him to be back for the feast.
Yeah, see, now he's all chatty Cathy. Okay. All right, pilgrims. We gotta go this way. Leave Calico Village behind. Good on ya, mates. The light side grows stronger. What did I do? Oh, is there PvP?
Yes, there is. Don't worry about it. Do your quest. You gotta get bigger to be able to do
it. I can save the universe. Oh, these guys are yellow. Okay, I bet they're this way. peasy. What does this bouncing question mark want? What do you want from me? Oh, it's a whole camp of flesh raiders. Let's make their day! Oh, he popped me on the head! Yeah! Get him! Does anybody have pants? Oh, I got a supply pack!
Look for treasure chests, too.
What do the treasure chests look like?
Chests that you can get into. Let's see. Are you looting everybody?
I'm trying to. Yep, that's it. Oh, these guys repopped. Yeah! Get him! Whoa, whoa, whoa! He's got a gun! Come on! Alright, we need to go... this way? Come on. Are you gonna hit him? Maybe not. Okay, I haven't used this. The Twi'lek is you. Oh. Oh, this is Rogue!
Yeah, I know. I invited her.
Oh! Hi, Rogue!
I don't have my healer to heal you now.
Okay. I have to get pretty close to him. Do again. Force Valor increases the target's mastery by 5% and internal elemental damage. If the target is a group member, all other group members are also affected. Oh, so I can buff us? Ah, we're glowy now! Oh, I cast something, though.
Yeah, I know, and I already cast it on you.
Oh. Okay, we need to go that way. So, do we follow the path?
I'm following you.
Wants to fight! Does anyone have pants? Maybe they got goodies in here. Is that a box? No. You know what this reminds me of? Borderlands. Just this little camp.
The box will glow in your chest.
Ah, okay. What a light to walk back in on! Anyone have pants? Oh, I got a gas cylinder. I can make my own speeder! Alright, we're gonna have to take them all out. Eat my rocks! Hey, kitty kitty! Ah! Any fleeces? Just credits. Okay. I think we have to go into the green aura.
I can't. I've already done the quest or I'm too big or something.
Entering story area. Okay. Are those anything good? Hello? 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 I come from Calico Village! 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 There's something on my neck! There's something touching my neck!
You realize you've leveled up 3 times, right?
No! Really? Oh, I'm level 4!
Yes.
And I think he's over here. If I were him, I'd be in the tent! Hello? Hello? Anyone home? Do you have cookies? It says he's there! Oh, wait. My little box!
You make a lot of noise. I come for a flesh raider, I find a Jedi Padawan. I come to listen, to think among the dead, to fight for my people. Why have you come?
Well, you must be, Nolan.
The villagers said you'd taken this holo projector, Nalen, and told me where to find you.
I suppose they spun the tale of me being a legendary protector, too. They don't understand. Are the flesh raiders destroyed? No. My people aren't safe until my learning's complete. Tython's relics still have lessons. I listen. I can do things I never imagined possible.
Ah.
I'll be the defender my people deserve.
I think there's something wrong with him. I don't think he should be listening to Jedi stuff.
Something else.
Jedi condemn what they can't control. But you're not a concern. Only the flesh raiders matter. Rajavari's hologram showed me how to punish them.
Oh, he's getting all forcey with it! Dude.
The flesh raiders will come, but not leave. A merciful death compared to what my people have suffered.
Just stop this!
You'll get us both killed.
There are hidden wonders, Jedi. And my journey has just begun. Now run, or die.
Dag nabbit! Can I force him? To stop forcing? Do I have to kill those guys? What am I doing?
Yeah.
20 months. Oh my goodness. Put some love in the chat. 20 months, holy moly. How you doing, Heidi? May the fourth be with you. Escape the collapsing cave. Okay. If I could run faster, I would!
Catch me if you can!
Cosmic Baby Neck! Thank you for that follow on. I would love to know the story behind that name. You guys are gonna get hit with rocks if you stay in here. A hollow communicator. Is that good?
Just get this up, get out of there.
I'm coming. I made it. Okay, we have to return to Master Yanpar.
Okay, see it? When you get up here and look, you can see the chest on the ground.
Oh, this thing? Satchel of crafting materials. Oh, we get to roll. Oh, that's cool. I got a supply pack too. Oh, it has no use. Right click to open. I got Durasteel. Okay, how do we get back?
We follow you, that's not. How did you get here?
Oh, we ran. We gotta run all the way back?
Yeah. I can ride back.
I gotta kill kitty cats. Here, kitty kitty. See, you guys know what your buttons do. Okay. Don't I have to follow the trail?
Did you look at your map?
Yeah, I want to go back here. To the Jedi Temple.
Okay, then why are you running away from there?
I'm not. I'm headed toward the thing on my mini-map.
You were going the other way. You had to come back to me. That's what I'm saying. Here, check this.
Not eligible for this conversation.
Oh, never mind.
I cannot converse! And we're running. Oh, now we went the wrong way. I have to come up here and hook a left. There we go. Now we're in business. Hit P on your keyboard and take out your little snow globe thing. It lets you... What? It lets you teleport right back to the Jedi Temple?
Yes, it does.
Hit P. Okay.
Do you have it yet?
I don't know. Take out your little snow globe.
Go to General and Quick Travel.
General?
See where it says General?
Quick Travel.
You can drag that onto your hotbar.
I can't do it right now. And go...
Well, then just click on it, now, and then back, click on there. See how it says Quick Travel?
Go! Oh, thank you, Ninja! That was much easier! Hey, Miku! Alright, I'll do my turn in. And then we'll turn in! But FPS would like to. And Sephiroth would like to. When did you guys do these? Did I miss it?
Yes, you're doing the acting. Get the doggies a drink.
You have their attention. I'll keep running. So, council or warrior?
You're a council.
I'm a counselor. And a shadow. And Troll would like to give the doggies a treat as well. So much liver loving! I think I'm going the wrong way. Are they in the same room that they were in before? Hey, silly old bear! How you doing, hun?
Good girls.
Good girls. Was that delicious, Nisa? That was it. That was it. Tara's still chewing.
Yeah, she turned it over to her little bit. You got a battle.
A battle? Oh, I think I'm going the wrong way.
You probably are.
I am.
I don't even have the quest. I thought I could run back to where she is.
Well, I'm going the long way. We're exploring. Dark or light side? I'm the light. Come into the light.
Padawan, I just spoke to Rana Dalven, the daughter of Kalikori Village's matriarch, concerning your visit there. I want you to meditate on what you learned. Such experiences are what shape us as Jedi.
Okay. But, alright, I'll meditate.
Yes, Master.
We should check that Rajivari's hologram is safe.
The holoprojector was stolen by a Twi'lek, Naylan Ralak. He learned force techniques from Rajivari's hologram.
Yeah!
He was obviously unstable.
Villager, very unusual.
Hey, Uncle Herb!
Naylan is force sensitive.
Anno!
Let's see what he saw.
Nay.
Activation protocol begins. A few words. Shall this speak
I think it's
all
nay.
My legacy?
Nay.
No. My enemies are all dead. It is time. Hear me. I have left true wisdom behind. For those who follow where the first blade points, from the sanctuary of the Order, all else is fleeting.
My word, true wisdom. Padawan, He's talking about the Fount of Rajivari.
I'm speaking Czech! That can't be good.
Nothing Rajivari left behind can be safe.
After Rajivari fell, sources claimed he created a great archive of his knowledge and teachings. The Fount of Rajivari. Generations of Jedi search for it, finding nothing. The Fount's considered a hoax by all reputable scholars, but...
Sure they're comprehend! Okay, can I just shush her for now?
You just quit out and go back, I guess.
Or is she supposed to give me a... Oh!
You should have took notes.
Dick Wee.
Dick Wee.
Dick Wee. Anno. Anno. Dick Wee.
That's what I heard,
Aaron. That's not what I said. Alright, let's see if we can get through her quest here.
First blade points from the sanctuary of the Order. What sanctuary?
Kaleth. The ruins at Kaleth. The name means sanctuary.
Of course! The ruins!
Evidence suggests Kaleth was destroyed in a great battle.
I forget what it means. But
first blade.
Those are the only words I remember.
I just think she wanted to call you a dick leader.
Anno is yes. And ne is no. I forget what Dick Wee meant. Good day! That's good day. Puzzle he
I
was solving.
I'm thinking Nayland's had much longer to work this out.
We have found several old weapons in one section of Kaleth. Nothing like a first blade, but a good place to begin. Ah, I planned your training so carefully, but the Force has intervened. Finding the Fount of Rajivari and stopping Nayland must be a greater test.
Okay. You're still my
Even
master.
The Force is shaping my training. I want your help, Master Yuan.
I thank you. You should know, Padawan. The Council tends to disapprove of such training, but I'll explain everything to them. For now, focus on exploring Kaleth for this first blade. Call me.
I have a feeling she was doing air quotes when she said that. Training. They frown on that training. Okay, so we'll accept that. Did she give me pants? Oh, I got a new shirt! Yeah, baby! Oh, and I got a major experience boost. For 3 hours. Okay, we won't use that now. Alright! Cool.
Now your style sucks.
Get what?
Your clothes don't go together.
What do I look like? I can't see me. Oh, I got patchwork pants. Okay, get out of there. Yeah, my... the rags were cooler looking. Alright, let's go back over here.